The search continues tonight for three missing fishermen after their boat was found today capsized off Oahu's north shore. The Coast Guard spotted their 20-foot fishing boat overturned about 25 miles off the Haleiwa Boat Harbor. Officials say the three men in their 30s set out early yesterday morning. A family member tried to get a hold of them around 9 o'clock last night, but could not reach them, so he called for help. Alexander Zanes joins us with more. Alexander?
Joe, friends and family gathered at the Haleiwa Boat Harbor today, some even taking their personal boats out to aid in the search efforts.
Tyler Wilcox's boat traveled close to 100 miles today. The purpose for the trip? To see if he could help find his friends who are still lost at sea.
Nothing can prepare you for this. They went fishing yesterday. Everybody intended them being home. 3-4 o'clock is normal. They go out all the time, all the weekends. Weekend warriors, we call them. And yesterday, they ended up in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Missing are 30-year-old Jensen Liu, 30-year-old Clint Oshima, and 30-year-old Derek Tomas. Wilcox says all three are seasoned fishermen who would know what to do in this type of situation.
Jensen, he's an okay swimmer. Derek, he used to dive, taught me how to dive, great swimmer. Clint, not too sure, but I know one thing is that they're all trained, they all know what they're doing when it comes to being on the water. We all fish together, and they know what they're doing when it comes to that. Just like I said, you know, the ocean and Mother Nature has its ways.
Wilcox put nearly 100 miles on his boat searching for his friends today, but no luck. Wilcox described the men on the boat, saying at first they thought the boat was only having engine trouble.
Derek, captain, you know, call him MacGyver, he fixed anything. That's why at first we weren't too worried. We thought they had engine trouble, and we knew it. Give him a little time, he'll figure something out.
And the Coast Guard has confirmed the search will continue throughout the night. We'll continue to follow search and let you know if authorities find anything or anyone. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.